start the video.
It is.
This is a Hawaiian devil scorpion fish. He's about 6 inches long. We just captured him. He's not very happy, but we are gonna release him here in just a few minutes back to his original home. He has spines along here on the back that have sacks of poison in them that are a neurotoxin. And he also has bright yellow on the inside of his fins to help warn predators of his danger. And that's about it. Devil scorpion fish.